It's not a new zebra crossing, by the way. I've been told less bus stop, more beer. Anyway, gap period over Christmas, 27th December 2015, 09:26. Gonna get a paper, head to Newport. Could be in the urban tapas. Shorter. And there's significantly heavier rain in Newport. Looking forward. New, improved beer review. Probably longer, more boring, dull. Anyway, after complaining about the lack of festive beer titles, this is Santa's progress. And he's come and gone. Dale's side, 4.2% alcohol. It's a beer. Not much in the way of aroma. Bit spicy. Rather spicy. Tingly on the tongue. B+. The festive lamb in the rain. Next pub. This isn't the lamb. The door was open, but they had no idea what time they were actually opening. So I went to the Pen and Wig and they was like, no selection really. So this is the Queen's Hotel. And this is Icy Santa, 4.5% alcohol by volume, brewed by Brains. Treacle lava bread. And lava bread is seaweed. Who knows? Nice bit of carpet in here, Mr. Manning. I don't say completely different, but different with a tingly sort of finish. B+ in a bit, 3.25 on the untapped scale. Still spicy. And the good news is, it stopped raining. Touch of the urban tap house, Newport. Okamura's Scarlet McCoy, 4.4% alcohol by volume of an hour, hence a half. Smells hoppy. Ooh. Big fruity Scarlet McCoy, big blessedness. And quite a nice bit of finish. Working for me. Isn't really any longer, I've got to be honest.
Bill Gell, 5.2% alcohol by volume. Brasserie des Dean Bruges. Amber ale, as it says in the glass.
Glass bottle. Ooh, that's nice.
This is strong. I like that. B++.